children, how are you? I am Sonalika Mishra and today we will study plant hormones. This is the topic from chapter control and coordination, which is of class 10. Now what is a plant hormone? A plant hormone is a chemical substance which is produced naturally in the plants, which may be translocated to other region for regulating physiological reactions when present in low concentration. Now these plant hormones, they are of two types: plant growth promoters, this is a plant growth promoter, and this is plant growth inhibitor. As the name suggests, plant growth promoters, they promote growth, and plant growth inhibitor, it inhibits growth. Now example of plant growth promoters are auxins, gibberellins and cytokinins, and plant growth inhibitor we will study about abscisic acid. Plant growth promoters. Now the function of plant growth promoters, these are the following functions: it causes cell division, cell enlargement, cell differentiation, trophic growth, formation of fruit, seed and flowers. Whereas plant growth inhibitor, it causes dormancy and abscission. Now what is dormancy? Dormancy is the resting inactive condition in which metabolism almost stops. It takes place in seeds and in buds. When favorable conditions arrive, that is the presence of moisture, warmth and hormone, then the seed will germinate into a seedling, and the bud, it will also break its dormancy. The seed will also break its dormancy and the bud will also break its dormancy, and the bud will grow into a flower, into a leaf or a stem, depending upon its position in the plant. And abscission is shedding of plant parts. It means falling of flowers, fruits and leaves. Now the functions of auxin. Auxin is a plant growth promoter. So it will promote the activities that help in the growth of the plant. So it will promote apical dominance. Now what is apical dominance? Apical dominance means that the apical bud will grow and it will inhibit the growth of lateral buds. It will promote cell enlargement and cell differentiation. It will promote, auxins promote fruit growth, auxins promote elongation of stem and regulate phototropism and geotropism in plants. Now the functions of gibberellins are, they promote seed germination. Gibberellins promote cell enlargement and cell differentiation in presence of auxins. It causes breaking of dormancy of seeds and buds. It promotes fruit growth and also elongation of shoot. Now functions of cytokinins are, cytokinins promote cell division. They help in breaking the dormancy in seeds and buds. They help in opening of stomata. There's an O over here, so this is how you can learn: opening of stomata. It promotes fruit growth and it delays aging in leaves. Now abscisic acid, it is a plant growth inhibitor. So it inhibits growth and plant metabolism. It promotes dormancy in seeds and buds. It causes closing of stomata. It promotes wilting and falling of leaves. And it causes detachment of flowers and fruits. Detachment of flowers and fruits is abscission. Clear? I hope you have understood the functions of plant hormones, that included plant growth promoters and plant growth inhibitors. Thank you.